fantasies that might seem comforting in some ways, but I'm willing to give that up in order to live in an actual, even real world.